He'll need some daylight.
Trevor Ritchie guided the one-eyed gelding Tarport Ramey home on top in the final of the $153,000 Simcoe Stakes for three-year-old trotters in 2 minutes and one-fifth.
Tarport Ramey has speed in reserve. Armbro Fame is trying very hard on the outside and gaining in third now is 18 Carat. It's Tarport Ramey fully extended. Armbro Fame is trying hard, but at the rail, it's Tarport Ramey winning the Simcoe in 2 minutes and a fifth.